dislocation. Embarking on a journey can open our minds, and true dislocation occurs when we engage with novel and unsettling contexts. When we are on that ground level, seeing eye to eye with people, their history and their surroundings, there is powerful learning potential. In my experience, wandering new paths help us put on a new lens, and it can leave us slightly tilted. In that momentary imbalance, our attention is sharpened. We travel out to see new things, but we end up meeting ourselves. Suddenly, culture is perceptible to us, and we are on our way to new discoveries.